Dinamo Zagreb and Feyenoord go head to head at Stadion Maxima in the Europa League group stages round one. The Croatian champions missed out on a place in the Champions League, with the team losing to Ferencváros in the third qualifying round, but they are surely capable of recording a good result in the Europa League. The Blues are leading the Unionen standings ahead of their Europa League opener, and they are surely capable of making life difficult for the Dutch outfit. Feyenoord, on the other hand, aim to put an end to their four-game winless run in the Europa League, and given their attacking potential, we believe that punters can find value in betting on both teams to score. The likes of Sven van Beek and Bottingen are both likely to miss the match through for the visiting team. Prediction 1-1.